Next, I'm going to introduce the film I was watching, which is When You See Someone, The Merchant of Venus. And I think this movie's name probably it deals with most of the scenes with Antonio in some way, because like the first scene starts with Antonio's speech and the last scene with Antonio's lost things getting found again. And this movie's name, actually, there's a lot that's going on in the movie's title and tells us a lot about the play. The story revolves around Antonio, and it also revolves around Shylock, the villain. This is the poster, and it has a balancing scale on it, so the play probably has something to do with equality. Next, these are some classic lines. This is spoken by Shylock. I am a Jew, hath not a Jew's eyes, hath not a Jew's hands, organs, dimensions, sense, affections, and passions, fed with the same food, hurt with the same weapons, subject to the same diseases. And also, the quality of mercy is not strained. It drops as the gentle rain from heaven. Upon the place beneath is twice blessed. It blessed him with that hears and him that takes. And I want to introduce the actor Alfredo James. He is an American actor and considered one of the most influential actors of the 20th century. He has also received numerous awards like the Academy Award, two Tony Awards, and the Primetime Emmy Awards, making him the few performers that have achieved this triple crown of acting. And what movies is he in? Set of a Woman, The Irishman, Frankie and Johnny, and Giving Sunday. And he is one of, Shylock, who he's playing, is one of Shakespeare's greatest dramatic creations. Shylock is the most vivid and memorable character in The Merchant of Venus. The play is also made by Shylock on stage, therefore is why he is an excellent actor. And The Merchant of Venus highlights the complexities of wealth and treats this theme like through. And several wealthy characters are depicted as unhappy despite their fortune. For example, at the beginning of the play, Antonio is a merchant on the verge of more financial success, but he still suffers from a sense of melancholy. And The Merchant of Venus is a play believed to have been written in the 1500s maybe. And a merchant in Venus named Antonio defaults on a large loan provided by Jewish moneylender Shylock. And this theme song is called Song for Bassanio by Jocelyn Book. And impressive scenes or things. I think the best scene was when Antonio and Bassanio negotiated a bond with Shylock, because you can like feel the strain and tension between both merchants. And how do you feel about the movie and what you learn from it? The Merchant of Venus teaches us that we need financial means to support our family and live a comfortable lifestyle. At the same time, financial decisions must not be taken hastily, especially if you want to secure your family's financial future and grow your wealth. And next, summary. Antonio, a merchant, takes a loan from a Jew, Shylock, to help his friend to court Porto. Antonio can't repay the loan, and without mercy, Shylock demands a pound of his flesh. Porto, now the wife of Antonio's friend, dresses as a lawyer and saves Antonio. And there are a few main characters.
We can skip this part. That's okay. Yeah. And skip the vocabulary and culture corner.
And the cultural corner, The Merchant of Venus takes place in Italy, and you can see the rage of hate between Jews and Christians.
Okay. Impressive line, that's okay. That's a part of homework. And the last part. How about the last part? Yeah. Caution.
Cultural discrimination. For example, at the start of the movie, Antonio calls Shylock a Jewish dog. Yes. And something or someone that holds Shakespeare's spirit in real life. One author who I think holds Shakespeare's spirit is Dr. Seuss. Yes, he is an American actor and cartoonist. Mm-hmm. And the books he wrote were like poetry for children. And he also has a like very active imagination when he wrote them. Sadly, he passed away a few years ago, but I believe he was very Shakespearean.
Mm.
And yeah, a trailer.
Good.
And this is a small trailer.
Turn on the volume. Do you turn on speaker? The red button. Yeah, turn it on, yeah.
Bosses market my games. And what's his reason? I am a Jew.
Okay, let's give Jocelyn the big can again. Good job.